The AEP Cardinal Power Plant draws cooling water from the Ohio River, but heavy sedimentation buildup near the intakes forces the company to dredge the forebay area every few years. This costs the company hundreds of thousands of dollars while not resolving the root problem. American Electric Power contacted IIHR to investigate possible solutions.
The sediment that comes down the river naturally enters the forebay where these two intakes are, where they're withdrawing water from the river. And so over time, that blocks their intakes and it limits the amount of flow that they can withdraw. And if the sediment would build up enough, it would actually cause a shutdown of the plant. They're also trying to comply with the Clean Water Act requirements for fish entrainment and impingement on their intakes. And the option they were looking at is installing an array of submerged screens. And so to be able to consider that option, they needed to know if there were ways to keep that sediment from depositing out in front.
IIHR staff traveled to Ohio to collect bathymetry data on the riverbed topography near the site, information they would need to build a precise scale model of the forebay. They also collected velocity, sediment, temperature, and water quality data.
So this is a 1 to 24 scale reduced model of a portion of the Ohio River. This model was built to study the movement of sediment within the river. The other part of the project that we did was a computer model, and so we were basically doing simulations in a computer environment along with our physical model testing that we were doing here.
Because computer modeling as well as physical laboratory modeling both have their advantages and limitations, IIHR utilizes both components to view the project from different perspectives and produce unique solutions.
The final product was essentially a recommendation for a hydraulic structure that would change the flow conditions both along the Wright riverbank as well as in the forebay, which then would impact or have an influence on where the sediment would deposit. The client really liked the approach and that we had the capabilities to do all the work from start to finish.
IIHR has the laboratory staff and resources to undertake large-scale physical designs like these. Past projects include work with the electrical and nuclear industries, the design of hydraulic structures for the wastewater and stormwater industry, and fish passage for the hydro industry.
So we are very flexible and adaptable. We are able to take on very unique projects because we have such diverse expertise, both in the field, in the laboratory, and also doing computer simulations. So there's really no problem that we wouldn't want to discuss with somebody related to water.
IIHR is home to the experts in hydraulic modeling. We've been supporting research in one of the world's leading hydraulics labs at the University of Iowa for almost a century. Let us help solve your water-related challenges.